Good morning, everybody. Lagrange's mean value theorem statement that y equal to f of x be a function defined on closed interval a comma b, and first condition it is continuous on closed interval a comma b, and it is differentiable on open interval a comma b, then there exists at least one value of x is equal to c belongs to open interval a comma b at which the condition f dash of c equal to f of b minus f of a by b minus e. It's a condition. So first, verify Lagrange's mean value theorem for f of x equal to x square in the interval 2, 4. Okay, what is given? Given f of x is equal to x square. So first condition, f of x is continuous on closed interval a comma b, that is 2, 4. It is continuous. In between 2, 4, you put any value on x square, we will get the different values. So the curve is going up. Therefore, the curve is continuous. So f of x is equal to x square is continuous on closed interval 2, 4. Second one, f of x is differentiable on open interval 2, 4. What is the differentiation? 2x. We will put any value between 2, 4 and any other values we should get. Therefore, f of x is differentiable on 2, 4. Now we need f of b and f of a. So f of a equal to f of 2 equal to 2 square equal to 4. Then f of b is equal to f of 4 is equal to 4 square equal to 16. Here this f of a should not be equal to f of b, because Rolle's theorem, the condition is f of a equal to f of b, but Lagrange's mean value theorem, it should not be f of a equal to f of b. It is here f of a may be equal, f of a is not equal to f of b. Okay, so the different values are there. Okay, then what is f dash of, we need f dash of c, therefore f dash of x, what is f dash of x? X square equal to 2x. Then come to the last condition. What's the last condition? Therefore, by Lagrange's mean value theorem, we know f dash of c is equal to f of b minus f of a divided by b minus c. So f dash of x is equal to 2x. Therefore, f dash of c is equal to 2c. 2c is equal to f of b 16 minus f of a 4 divided by b minus a 4 minus 2, which is equal to 12/2, which is equal to 6. So 2c is equal to 6. So c is equal to 3. Therefore, c is equal to 3. C is equal to 3 belongs to 2, 4. 2, 4. 3 in between 2, 4. Therefore, Lagrange's mean value theorem verified. Okay. Lagrange's mean value theorem verified. The condition is true. The 3 is in between 2, 4. Okay. Okay, students. Study well. Subscribe to Krimas, go send out.